Well, today's talk is going to be on what an interactive library could be, or what ways of making a library interactive for students to be able to improve learning and to be able to find the educational experience at university a rewarding and a challenging one, as well as also an enjoyable one. These are only my thoughts, but I think that a library, especially a university library, should be able to provide a means of being able to increase learning and to be able to make interaction in the subject areas or the faculties more of interest. So, for example, you have an engineering student. The engineering student would be able to use the library and to be able to have a hands-on sort of a setup in which he or she could use the resources in the library to be able to increase learning. What I really think would be of great and tremendous help for or assistance for any student or patron using a library is to be able to have a means of interaction. And this would be, for example, it's very hard to actually articulate this because I can see it more in my head and in pictures, more so than I can actually describe it to you in this video. Let's say, for example, you have students that might be studying the area of, say, science, or they might be studying the humanities, or they might be studying medicine. Now, I'm not quite sure if holograms holographs or whatever exist, in which a projection of the anatomy of a human being, for example, can be sort of available in terms of a projection. You know, like just say a student's needing to study the anatomy of the heart or the brain or something like that. Perhaps if this was to become an interactive 3 or 4D display, it might be able to make the subject a little bit more interesting in terms of being able to have a hands-on approach to it. The other thing that would be of interest is to be able to make a university library a means for the student and the patron to also have contact and communication with the potential area of employment. So let's say, for example, there's students that might be studying, there might be a student studying to be working for, say, in the airline industry, or a pilot or something. I'm not quite sure if being a pilot is a university degree. But let's say, for example, that there is a student that might be studying to be involved in the area business course or something like that, or a history course or something like that, or wanting to be a teacher or wanting to be able to have the opportunity to have something to look forward to in after 3 years of an undergraduate degree. Why not bring those potential employers into the university, say as a hub, the study space or wherever, where the students can actually ask questions and talk with the potential employers about the future of that particular chosen field of study, and to have the library as a resource where information can be easily harnessed and at your fingertips. How I would envisage a library would be that, and these are only thoughts at the moment, because once again I can't really just wave a wand and say this is what I think a library should look like, but what I think needs to happen for students is that the whole university environment, in my way of thinking, needs to change. For example, in order to have students that can reach the maximum potential, the student needs to be able to have areas where study and access to information is available, as well as, you know, in, I think also diet and exercise are also another important feature that should be in an academic institution. But I think there needs to be a means for when the student enters the library environment, for example, that there's an interactive experience. So it's not gone are the days where books exist in shelves and there's a difficulty in being able to find that information. It can be still a means of resource, a means of being a resource. I think that the student should be able to have access to interactive displays, to resources, to information at their fingertips, etc. And I think that it is an important feature for staff that are in the library sector, and I'm just talking generically here, that they can link the student as well as learn for themselves about subject areas. One of the things that's always good is to be able to stimulate thinking and intellectual development in people using the library or an academic resource. And I think that, of course, my ideas probably never will come to fruition, but I think thinking is the way of allowing for growth in a cognitive sense and also in an academic sense. So what are your thoughts about having an interactive library? Should we be actually getting back to the basics with universities to make them places where people can think and encourage? Let's say also that we ditch this schoolies week, just can it completely, and encourage activities that allow for growth and allow for thinking and developing behaviour, whereas activities that really are just creating inappropriate behaviour. So I think that what would be good would be to get the feedback of students about what they want in their university, because they're the ones actually paying the fees and paying for the service. What is it that students want? What is it that they can provide as input to perhaps a university to be able to make interaction and study more interesting and more stimulating? So these are just some thoughts I have, and I welcome any comments and feedback, if there are any views to this particular video, about ways to make a university environment more accommodating and more intellectually stimulating for those that are studying. So thanks very much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube video channel in support of the work and thoughts that I'm provide. Thanks very much for watching.